Good morning, children. How are you? Okay, I hope all are fine at home. In the previous classes, we are discussing subtracting the numbers. Okay, how many of them are doing the full problems? Then, we will finish four blocks. Are you noticed that? Finish four blocks. Today we are starting the new block 5, multiples. In the first chapter, you have a one question, skip count by. Do you like to skip count? Okay, you skip count by 7, only one digit numbers, not 10,000 numbers, only 7, starting from 0. You want to skip count by 7, starting from 0. First is 0. Second number. You are adding 7. What do you get? Yes, 7. Third. 0, 7. Then next number. Say 14. Then 21. Then 28, then 35, next number, 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, good, 42, next number, 49, then 56, 63, then 70. So look here, 0, 7, 4, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70. What is the relation of these numbers? Yes, these are the multiples of 7. So today we are discussing the multiples of 7. Our topic is multiples of 7. Then you want to count 1, 7, 7, 2, 7, 14, 3, 7, 21, that like count it. Then sometimes the question is, what is it? 15th multiple of 7. 15th multiple of 7. This is my questions are the. Now how you get? In this class we are discussing how you get the very easily. Because we are counting 1, 7, 7, 2, 7, 14, 3, 7, 21, 4, 7. That like we want to count the 15 times? No. We'll check it how to find the 15th multiples of 7. Ready? Okay, how we do 15th multiple of 7? That means 15th multiple of 7 means 15 into 7. 15 into 7. So we are writing in column method. There is 15 into 7. You write in the down of 5. Ones place. You multiply with 7 in each numbers. 7 into 5. 7 into 5, 35 we are writing. In 35, 5 we are writing here. 3 as a carry. Okay, 3 as a carry. Then 7 into 1. What is the value of 7 into 1? 7. Then 1 carry is there. We want to add that carry. Not multiply it. Okay. We want to add that carry. 7 into 1. 7. Then add this number. 7 plus 3, 10. What is the value here? 105. Okay. Okay. Then we will take it the 25th multiples of 7. 25th multiples of 7. How you get 15th multiple of 7? 15 into 7. Same way, 25th into 7. 25th into 7. 5 into 7, 35. We are writing 3 as a carry, 5 as answer here. Don't write 3 as answer and 5 as carry. Okay. In ones place digit, we want to write here as answer. Tens place digit, we want to write here carry. Okay. Then 7 into 2. 7 into 14. Then we want to add this 3. 14 into 3, 15, 16, 17. Okay, next question you find out. 11th multiple of 7. 11th multiple of 11th multiple of 7. What? Yes, 11 into 7. 1 into 7, 7. 1 into 7, 7. Okay. Then, now you are taking the multiple of 7. The next. Next is, we are taking skip count by 2. Skip count by 2. From starting from 0. First number is, starting from 0, then skip count by 2. What is the next number? Yes, 2. Then after 4. Then good, 6. Then 8. Then 10. This slide is going on. Okay. Then skip count by 4. This 2, skip count by 4. Skip count by 4. Starting from 0. Say, yes, 4. Next. Good, 8. Then, 12. Next. 16, very good. Next. 20, very good. Next, 24. Okay. Next, skip count by 8. Skip count by 8. Starting from 0. First number, 8. Second number. What is the second number? 16. Then 24. Then 32. Next, 40. Good. Then, 48. Okay. So, you just look. You reach this skip count by 2. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And here, 0, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. First is the multiple of 2. Second is the multiple of? Look here. 0 into 2, 0. 1 into 2, what is the value of 1 into 2? Good, 2. 2 into 2, 4. 3 into 2, 6. 4 into 2, 8. 5 into 2, 10. Okay, these are the multiples of 2. Same way, here, multiples of? Good. Who says that? Very good. 4. Multiples of 4. This? Good. This multiples of 8. So today we are discussing. Next topic is multiples of 2, 4, 8. Multiples of 2, 4, 8. 2, 4, 8. The next. Just look here. The multiples of 2 I wrote here. 2, 4, 6, 8. Then 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. Okay, then what is the multiples of 4? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40. Okay, then multiple of 8. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80. So just look, any common multiples of 2 and 4 here, any common multiples? In 2 and 4, any common multiples here? Here, just look. 4 is common here. In both numbers, multiplication, 4 is there. 8, very good. Then, 12, 16, then 20. Almost all the multiples of 4 is including the multiple of 2. So common multiples of 2 and 4 is 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. That like numbers are there. Got it? Then common multiples of 4 and 8. Common multiples of 4 and 8. Using blue color chalk. 8 is the. Then 16, then 24, then 32, 40. Look here, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40. Then 48 also including in the multiple of 4. So when we are multiplying, common multiples of 4 and 8 is the multiple of 4. The common multiples of 2 and 4 is the multiples of 4. Okay. Then, next we want to check the. Now you understand how to get the common multiples. First we are writing the multiples, then find out the common numbers. Okay. The next step. 16th multiple of 4. 16th multiple of 4. How you get? Yes, same way. In 17th multiples, how you get? Sorry, 11th multiples or 15th multiple, we find out. Same way here. 16th multiple. 16 into 4. 6 into 4, we are writing in 24, 24, 4 we are writing here, 2 as a carry. 1 into 4, 4, 4 into 2, sorry, 4, 1 into 4, 1 into 4, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 64. Okay, we will discuss some problems from your textbook. Today we are discussing multiples of 7 and also multiples of 2, 4 and 8. In the previous block, we are discussing some estimated difference. So, we will do some problems from that block. We can check the answers first. Estimating the difference. Circle the numbers you will get on rounding of the given numbers. 43. Highest place we want rounding of here. 10s. Highest place is 10, so we want rounding of 10. So here 1's place is 3, so no need of adding 1. So 40 is the answer. You circle the 40. 174. Here highest place is 100, so we want to rounding of 100. So 10's place is 7. 7 is greater than 5, so we want to add 1 to the 100 place digit. 1 plus 1, 2. 200. We want rounding of 200. Then 6724. Here highest place is 1000, so we want rounding of 1000. We want to check 100 place. 100 place is 7, so it's greater than 5. So we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. 6 becomes 7, 7000. You circle 7000. Okay. Then estimate the differences. 94 minus 65. Second question, 289 minus 112. 4176 minus 2813. 7184 minus 3725. 3789 minus 2908. Okay. First question, 94 minus 65. First we want rounding off. 94, rounding off 10. 1's place is 4 less than 5, so no need change. 90 minus here 1's place is 5, so we want to add 1, so 70. 90 minus 70, 20. Very good. 289 minus 112. Here, rounding off 100. 10 space is 8. So we want to add 1 to the 100 place. 300 minus. Here, 10 space is 1. So no need add 1. 100. 300 minus 100, 200. Third question, 4176 minus 2813. Rounding of 1000, here 100 place is 1, so no need add 1 to the 1000 place. So 4000 minus, here 100 place is 8, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. So this 2 becomes 3, 3000. So 4000 minus 3000, 1000. Next is 7184 minus 3725. Here, we want a rounding of 1000. Here, 100 place is 1, so no need add 1 to the 1000 place. 7000 minus here, 100 place is 7, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. This 3 becomes 4, 4000. 7000 minus 4000, 3000. The last question, 3789 minus 2908. Here, we want rounding of 1000. 100 place 7. We want to add 1 to the 1000 place. This 3 become 4. 4000 minus. Here, 100 place is 9. So, we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. This 2 become 3000. 4000 minus 3000, 1000. Okay, correct your answers. Next, estimate the answers. Story problems are there. There are 462 boys in a school of 992 students. Total number of students, 992. Then how many boys are the number of boys? 462. 462. So around how many girls are there? First we want around means estimated difference. First we want rounding of the numbers. Both are 3-digit numbers, so rounding of 100. Here 10 space is 9, so we want to add 1 to the 100 place digits. 9 become 10,000. Then here 10 space 6, we want to add 1 to the 100 place digit is 500. Subtract 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. We are taking 1 from here, the 0, 10. 10 minus 5, 5. So, what is around how many girls are there? 500 girls are there. Then, second question, an aeroplane can seat 525 seats. Then 276 pupils are already seated. Then estimated how many more people can be seated on the plane. So 276. First we want rounding of the given numbers. Both are 3-digit numbers. So rounding of 100. Here 10 space is 2. No need of adding 1 to the 100 place. It's already 500. Here 10 space 7. So we want to add 1 to the 100 place digits. 2 become 3. 300. 0. 0. 5 minus 3. 2. 200. Okay. Then workbook some problems also there. Next we are discussing the workbook problem. Round off the numbers to their highest place, 142. Here highest place is 100, so we want to round off 100. Here 10 space is 4, we want to add 1, no. So 100 is the answer. Next 4874. Here highest place is 1000, so we want rounding of 1000. Here 100 place is 8, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. This 4 become 5, 5000. Next, second question B. 793 minus 274. Rounding of the numbers first. 3-digit number, so rounding of 100. Here 10 space is 9, so we want to add 1 to the 100 place digit. The 7 become 8. 800 minus. Here 10 space is 7. We want to add 1 to the 100 place digit. This 2 become 3. 300. 800 minus 300. What is the value? Good, 500. Next, one more problem. 6789 minus 5463. Here 4-digit number, so we want rounding of the 1000. 100 place is 7. 7 is greater than 5, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. 6 become 7. 7000 minus. Here 100 place is 4. We want to add 1? No. Same digit, 5. 5000. Then 7000 minus 5000, 2000. The last, Ankit had 3850. He spent 1820. Estimate how much money he is left with him. So he have already 3850 rupees. I'm not say the steps here. 1820. First we want rounding of the numbers. 3850, rounding of 1000. Here 8, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. 3 becomes 4, 4000 minus. Here 100 place is 8. 8 is greater than 5, so we want to add 1 to the 1000 place. 1 become 2, 4000 minus 2000, 2000. Okay, then today we are discussing new block, multiples of 7 and multiples of 2, 4, 8, this topics are we are discussing today. We will check how to do the problems. In workbook, page number 22. Match the columns. Here 2 into 6 are the 2 into 6. Here, you know what is the value of 2 into 6? That you match it. 8 into 4, that also you match here. 5 into 7, here. 9 into 6, here. Some numbers are the match it. Then, shade all the multiples of 7 in the hundreds chart. Here, hundreds chart is the, you know, multiples of 7. How you get multiples of 7? Skip count. Or we want to multiply the each numbers. 177, 27. Yeah, 14. That like you shade it, okay. With pencil you shade it. Then find the 19th multiple of 7. How you get 19th multiple of 7? Good, 19 into 7. That you done here. The next is S2 also we are taking. Multiples of 2, 4, 8. So from that, skip count by 4 and write the numbers here, 32. Then we want to add 4. 32 plus 4, 36. Then we are writing here the number. Then like you skip count it. The next, question number A. Color the multiples of 2 between 1 and 9 in red. This color the multiples of 2. Multiples of 2 you in between 1 and 9. In between 1 and 9, all the multiples of 2 you color with red color. Second question. Color the multiples of 4 between 11 and 27. In between 11 and 27, lot of multiples of 4s are there. That you color with blue. Then, color the multiples of 8 between 28 and 48. In between 28 and 48, the multiples of 8 you want to color with the green color. That you color it. You know multiples of 2. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. That you color it. Okay. First multiple of 2 you color in between 1 and 9. Multiples of 4 you want to color 11, in between 11 and 27. Multiple of 8 you want to color in between 28 and 48 numbers only you color. Okay. Then write the first 10 multiples of 2, 4, 8 in the boxes. Write the first 2 common multiples of 2, 4, 8 in the box below. Here you write the multiples of 2. 2, 4, that like. Then multiples of 4 you write here. Then multiples of 8 up to 10 multiples you want to write. First, 10 multiples of your 2, 4, 6, that like numbers you are writing here. Then from this common multiples, we will check it how to find the common multiples. In both 3 columns, which is the number is common number. That you write the common multiples. Okay. Then from your textbook, page number 29. Fill the missing numbers. 2 into 7. What is the value of 2 into 7? You write here. 5 into 4. Write here. 7 into 10. You write here. Then, 9th multiples of 7. How you get 9 into 7? All the multiples of 7 that less than 30. All the multiples of 7. Less than 30. Then you write the multiples of 7 first. Below 30. We'll check it. 7, 40, 21, 28, 35. So it's greater than 30. So how many numbers are the 7, 4, 21, 28 only the. Okay. Then a multiples of 7 that is greater than 40. Any one number you write greater than 40. So any one multiple of 7 you find out. First number you find out only. Okay. Then multiples of 7 between 50 and 60. You write the all multiples of 7 in between 50 and 60. Then second, third question, find the multiples of 17th multiple of 7, second 23rd multiples of 7. Then you know that how to find the answer. Second lesson, multiples of 2, 4, 8. Fill in the blanks by skip counting. 16, 20, 24. Then which number we are adding here? Just look here. 20 minus 16. What's the value of 20 minus 16? What is the value of 20 minus 16? Yes, 4 is there. Then 24 minus 20, that also 4. So we are adding skip count by 4. Okay, adding 4 in each numbers. Then here, 32 minus 24, you get one number. Then again, 40 minus 32 also, the same number you get. So that number you want to skip. Then solve. First, 6 multiples of 2, 4, 8. First you write on 6 multiples of 2, then you write 6 multiple of 4, then you write 6 multiple of 8. Then write the first 4 common multiples of 2 and 4. 4 common multiples, 2 in, write the multiples of 2 and then multiple of 4, then find out the common multiple of 4 common multiples. Second, 2 and 8, write the all multiples of 2, then write the all multiples of 8, then find out the common 4 multiples. Then write the first 5 common multiples of 2, 4, 8. Then the 3 multiples you write down. Then find the first 5 common multiples. Okay. That are the questions for based on this section. Multiples of 7 and multiples of 2, 4, 8. It's very important section. Multiples of 7. Multiples. It's very important section. All chapters very important. But this also in higher class is very useful for you. Okay. I hope. All are understand this portions, multiples of 7 and multiples of 2, 4, 8. If you have any doubt, you just contact me. Have a nice day. Thank you.